Hey guys, and welcome to this video on SEO or search engine optimization. The goal of this video is to give you the fundamentals that you need to understand about the world of SEO so that you can begin to build your strategy for how to bring more traffic to your site and ultimately convert more business. So SEO stands for search engine optimization. It's all about ranking better on Google, Bing, Yahoo, and other search engines. It's one of the only free forms of advertising that can really be a driver to your business. There are 17 billion searches that currently happen every single month on search engines around the world, and about 92% of internet users say that they use search engines as a primary means to finding information. The yellow pages are dying, newspapers are going away, and people are more and more looking to search engines as the means to finding their businesses, finding their connections. That's why it's important for you to be there. But in order to be there, you need to rank for keywords that are important to your business. So there are four factors you're going to want to think about when you begin to think about ranking for keywords you care about. The first one is keyword targeting. Keyword targeting is a pretty simple concept. It is the concept of matching the language that people are using on Google, Bing, and Yahoo to the language that's used on your site. So for example, if you have a donut shop and you want to find out if more people are searching for chocolate donuts or sprinkled donuts, you can do that because Google makes that kind of data publicly available. You can find all of that data at adwords.google.com. And then once you've found the keywords that you care about, you can actually target them on your page through a couple of specific means and actually increase your chances of ranking for those types of keywords. Check out the video below, and I actually have some insights on how to do keyword targeting the best way, how to kind of get started. Second thing you want to think about is building the authority to your website. Now, this is really a pretty simple concept. When you have 10 sites, maybe in the same city, 10 donut shops that are all targeting the same keyword, Google has to look for a tiebreaker. And that's where they look at domain authority. And they really build a site's domain authority or the trust metrics about a site by looking at the inbound links to that site and the amount of times that that site's been shared on social media. So if lots of blogs and sites are talking about you and actually linking to your site, then Google says, these guys probably have something that's worth seeing. If nobody's talking about you, then Google can assume you might be brand new or maybe you're not that much worth seeing. The same thing's true of social media. So there are a couple things you can do to get started and kind of begin to build your domain authority strategy. I talk about those in the video below, so check that out. The third thing you want to think about is technical SEO. Now, a lot of people get pretty scared off by the concept of technical SEO. They feel like it's all about kind of these deep HTML concepts. Really, it's not. There are a couple of tools that you can use to make sure that Google can view your site correctly and that you're not scaring Google off in any way. That's what technical SEO is really all about. It's about inviting Google in so they can crawl your pages and return results about your pages. I talk about some of the key fundamentals within technical SEO in the video below, so check it out. And the fourth thing you'll need to understand is tools and tracking. So once you've gotten these first three components in order, you're going to want to begin to track your success. Maybe this is for a manager, maybe this is just for yourself, but you'll want to track things like your organic traffic or the total traffic that's being driven to your site from search engines. You want to track your click-through rate, the percentage of times that people actually click on your listing as opposed to the other ones on Google's page. You'll want to track your conversion rate, you'll want to track your rankings, you'll want to track your domain authority metrics. All of those things can be done for free using tools that I will talk about in the video below, so check that out. Hopefully this gives you some idea of the fundamental pieces you'll need to understand. If you're interested, feel free to do more research and check out the other videos I've made available. If you like this video, feel free to give me a thumbs up. It helps out. Thanks a lot, and happy SEO.